The plaintiff's attorney revealed the video of Osaka immigration officers mistreating a Peruvian national in 2017. Burgess Fujii was detained at the Osaka Regional Immigration Services Bureau for illegal stay. The man is seeking state compensation for mistreatment after he was left handcuffed for more than 14 hours. He later found his arm had been fractured. His attorney said that the treatment was excessive and punitive.